Hello, I'm going to tell you 10 things about our commercial robots. With this GPS RTK base, our robots can work from a distance of 15 kilometers from that basis. That's compared to a Wi-Fi basis where the maximum distance is 200 meters. So you can easily control the robots with an app and with an internet portal in parallel. You can send commands, see how it's working, get the alarms, and that's available on iOS and also on Android. So our robots are not a danger for people. They have 5 sonars, they detect obstacles, they avoid them. It has also sensors, so when you lift the robot, the mowing heads stop rotating immediately. The station of our robots have an overvoltage surge protection. In case of lightning, the whole electronic systems are protected in the station. So our robots are made out of strong material. They can resist heavy impacts. Our commercial robots are working in pattern mode, and the stripes they are leaving are wider than 1 meter, and that's more than any autonomous robot of the competition. Some models of our robots are equipped with anti-slip wheels and special traction motors so that they can handle slopes up to 45%, which is really steep for commercial robots. So our robots are extremely quiet. At a distance of 5 meters, the noise is of only 52 decibels. That's the equivalent of a small electric fan. There are very little theft of our robots. They are heavy, we can locate them. Last year, less than 0.5% were stolen, and often we can find them back. There is also very little vandalism because people respect the material that is taking care of their sport field. Our robots can be fitted with a magnet. This is an accessory that while mowing is collecting eventually broken blades, but also all type of metallic debris and parts, and it will clean up totally your sport field. For faultless operation, our robots need a regular cleaning, and you can do that really easily with an air blower that will blow away all grass clippings and the dirt.